The Crested Crane secured a 3-1 win to emerge the winners for the first time ever. Goals from Sandra Nabweteme and Fazila Ikwaput ensured Uganda, who were the hosts of this year's edition, took the coveted title. Nabweteme fired Uganda into an early lead, scoring just 2 minutes after kickoff. She was quick to slot the ball beyond the goalkeeper. Ikwaput doubled the lead in the 43rd minute, beating the entire Burundi backline, including the goalkeeper, before firing into an empty net. Burundi came back stronger in the second stanza and were the better side in terms of possession and attempts made. Joel Bukuru gave Burundi hope to come back, pulling a goal back 4 minutes into the second stanza. However, with a game destined for the year, Nabweteme put the icing on the cake with a stoppage time goal. Ethiopia beat Tanzania 2-1 to settle for bronze in the game played before the final.